explosion has missed his back, giving him a stroke. He was on duty to that moment at Carnival. It was air mixture, not to ignite at all, or at least not to combust properly. I tried out the tank and carburetor and reassembled them onto the bike. I really need this to work because I'm running out of time. With the carburetor as dry as toast, the fuel combusts cleanly. And doesn't she sound sweet with the new shortened exhaust gas? I won't joke with Dave. He's done it, and he's done it in time. Ken Box will be a very happy man. But I've also got my own hero to impress. I've invited Nigel over from the Church of Citroen to give us his expert opinion on the CX. And hopefully, his blessing. Hi, Nigel.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
Fine.
Right, thanks for coming down a second. The man in my world who knows more about Citroen than anybody else. I just wanted you to have a look at the CX. See what you thought of it, but also how the thing works with it. And better still, you might know some of what you like.
Tell me a bit more about it.
Original wheels, all original interior, we've got all the trim that's missing as well, and two new old stock doors in the back.
What is important? Once again, we are back to life. You can restore anything which still exists.
Well, that's it.
Once you've lost it, that's it, it's gone.
Nigel is a man after my own heart. An old car is a slice of merchant history on wheels. But you can't put a price on that. Well, actually, you can.
Sounds quite happy, doesn't it?
Yeah, that doesn't sound right. Let's see how hard you want to work.
There you go, look at that.
Nice, and this is the off-road version now.
Yes. Because when you're about the hydraulics, you're the same thing out of the and you get the reverse thing, you get less trouble. The front tire is less for less trouble. You the hydraulics.
In the line position.
Get ready to go?
What's it there?
That's the question. I would say, on a good day, to the time down, I'm actually a lucky friend.
If that's not working, then, so you pay my debt.
Well,
one way, yeah. Adam CX GTI is back in the land of the living and just an MOT away from finding a new purpose. I spent £900 on the car and bar. My potential profit is growing, thanks to the bits and pieces we found in the site. The value of the doors, speedometer, cylinder head and other assorted cars for £400 means a profit of £700. This just
some serious hours on this one. He's been coming in early, which I've never seen before. He's been working late. He gets out this project, he's like,
it's not too much, everyone.
Does that bigger and better than it actually is?
That's not fair enough, isn't
it? Ultimately, into your test, mate.
Well, let's get inside and get on with it, then, mate.
Are you really going to trust your life? So, the day you put together?
Yeah.
Really?
Not a problem. Not a worry. It's got good tires on it, that'll do.
I don't know.
I don't know. Watch the show. You can inside the wall and if you come to him, just take him to the wall. And you can,
I'll give you something to land on if it all goes to.
Yes.
I followed Ken's spec on the bike down to the last detail. I'm just praying the bike does exactly what it needs it to. Indian scouts to give Cowboy Dave
the ride of his life.
Negotiate. You've got to be sensitive now. Can you get closer to how about
in our 10 years now today from the driveway. 1,750 pounds on our account account. fighting on that. Oh, you know what you think about? Yes, we are, doesn't it? She's done a good job. I think I like the case, I like the seats.